ways to wear different things. And what I love is that this is the non-bra bra, as yes. I like to call it. The non-bra bra, because when you come home, the first thing you do you not take off your
bra? Take off your bra. Sometimes even in the car. Because you just are done.
Okay, maybe you get some looks heading into the traffic light when that's happening.
Just
that's
saying.
Awesome.
It's the one thing I dread wearing. It's uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable. So yeah. Here we have an option for you. So you don't have to change in the car at the traffic light. It's a set of two. And what this is, look, this is not going to be the bra for the support. This is the bra for comfort. And this is the bra when you need a little bit of coverage because company's coming over or the kids are having a sleepover and you want a little modesty, you can get it. It's 8295941. We have this for you. Two easy payments, $17.75. So it comes in the set of two. And the best part, the pads are removable.
Yes.
So you can take them out if you don't want them. But if you have that older bra that you also want to put a little more modesty in, you can slip that right in there. So set number one is going to be, I do need to check my cards for this because I'm never going to remember this. This is the cranberry and the rose.
Mm-hmm.
So really, really cute. And think about how cute this will look peeking out like under a sweater. Yeah. That little flash dance thing is all going, it's all coming back now.
Yeah.
We also have it for you in the heather gray and the ivory.
Mm-hmm.
Really pretty. Then we've got it for you in the taupe and the black. There we go. Try and squeeze these in. And then we also are offering it for you in, I believe that is the dusk blue and the navy.
Mm-hmm.
So how do we choose our size here, Mel?
Sure. So we do have a size chart to show you. You want to start with your band and cup size, which is the right-hand column on your screen, and then move over to the left. That's your t-shirt size. I do recommend, though, if you are a C cup or larger, I would go up one size from your normal t-shirt size.
All right. So I was thinking I should order a small, but I am a 34C, so should I go up to the medium?
If you're a C, I would go up, yes.
And what, just so we understand,
just
what
so
is
you
the...
get more com- you get a little bit more comfort, a little bit more room.
Okay, got it. Look at this stretch. This is, I had to double check, a nylon spandex blend. It's silky smooth and it's almost cool to the touch.
So silky smooth. You'll see it here. It's so comfortable. It's seamless. It's hookless. It's wireless. So it's going to be super, super comfortable. It's what I call my off-duty bra when I don't want the, you know, the hooks and the wires digging into me. I am, like we talked about, a little fuller busted. So I need to sleep with a bra. This is the bra that I would sleep with because nothing is going to be digging or pulling at me. You know, if somebody rings the doorbell at night and you know, you don't have to do that awkward stance because you don't have something on. Super, super stretchy. The pads are just there for modesty. You can pull them out. But I just love the fact that this gives you coverage, but it doesn't hurt. You know, bras don't have to hurt. They can still be, you know, give you that support and look very pretty.
Tagless, which we appreciate. And you know what? This is, you run out to the grocery store last minute.
Mm-hmm.
You run out to walk the dog. You go down to even to just get the mail at the end of the driveway. You know as well as I do that if you don't have a bra on, you are guaranteed
all the time
to run into your neighbor or to see somebody that you know in the grocery store. It never fails.
Always, always. And you know, it's just awkward. You need something on, but you want to be comfortable. So I say if you're not going to work or you're not going to a formal event, why put on a bra like that? Wear this, get that little bit of coverage and that modesty and that support, but be comfortable. And if it peeks through, it just looks like you're laying with a tank.
Well, and that's what I like too. And you know what? This is a set of two for two easy payments of $17.75. Heather gray and ivory. We also have it for you in the taupe and in the black. All of them are going to have it just like a soft little curve here.
Yes.
Not anything too sharp. And you still have modesty when you have it on, which is nice. Here is the dusk blue and the navy. And then we have it for you in that beautiful mauve and cranberry. Will you remind us of how to size my
shirt? Sure. So we have a size chart to show you. You want to start on the right-hand column where it says the band and cup size. Find that and then follow that over to the left. That's your t-shirt size. I would size up, though, one size if you're a C cup or larger.
Well, I'll tell you what, super cute, super comfortable. I kind of feel like I'm walking around at a baseball game, but I'm just afraid that this was going to go tumbling, so I thought better that I hold on to this right now. You get the two for $35 and change. And you know what? If you're picking this up as a gift, we have an idea for something on the bottom, too.
Yes.
A couple of different choices here. We'll take a look at those right now real quickly. We have them for you in a little bit of a hipster. I thought we had a picture coming up. There it is. Okay, it's coming. We have them for you in a hipster. We also have them for you in a boy short. But these are a wide